VLOOKUP in Microsoft Excel is a quick way to assign grades for tests or assignments. Let's see how you can use VLOOKUP in Excel. Here we have the raw marks and grade boundaries from a recent test. To save me time inputting the grades for each student, I can use the VLOOKUP formula to automatically assign the grades using the grade boundaries. First, insert a new column between the grade boundaries and grade columns. You can do this by right-clicking on the whole column and selecting Insert. You can now name this column Lowest Mark. You now need to write out the lowest raw mark score needed for each grade in this new column. So for the F grade, it will be 0. To save you time inputting these lowest marks, you can use the shortcut Ctrl and E and it will fill in the rest for you. Now we need to click on the first student's assigned grade cell so we can create the VLOOKUP formula. Write equals VLOOKUP open brackets and then click on the raw mark the first student achieved. This will be known as the lookup value. Once done, press comma. Next, we need to select the table array, which in this case is our grade boundaries table. Highlight the lowest marks and the grades from this table. You'll notice in the VLOOKUP formula we are creating that the correct range of cells has been inputted into the formula. Now press F4 to fix our reference in the formula. Now press comma and then write the number 2 as we want the correct letter grade to be displayed according to the grade boundaries table. We use the number 2 because the grade letters are found in the second column of the table array. Once done, close the brackets and press Enter. You'll see the correct grade has been assigned for the first student. Rather than inputting the formula manually for the other students, just double-click on the small square on the bottom right of the cell and it will create the correct formula for the rest of the students. Click on the Watch Next option to learn another useful formula in Excel to save you time when analyzing data.